I apologize for disturbing your viewing pleasure. Just allow me 1 minute to thank today's sponsors. Join traders from all over South Africa with QuasiTrade's easy-to-use MetaTrader 5 platform. QuasiTrade is a proudly South African broker regulated by the Fsca and authorized as an ODP. You can verify their authorization using the FSP number 44816. They have two account types to choose from, and when you open an account, deposit your funds and trade, you can win your share of 10,000 Rand in account funding. Just make sure you sign up using the link in my description. Founded in 2013 by South Africans with a commitment to South Africa, QuasiTrade promises you a fair environment to trade in, safety in funds, and the best in client services. I sincerely hope you will consider this. For all your free educational needs, I suggest you take a look around Rolio Jack's YouTube channel. There you will learn how to fuse your technical analysis with fundamental analysis, as well as with data from the COT report, which is the commitment of traders report that tracks the moves of the banks, investment companies, and hedge funds. Let's get this channel to 10,000 subscribers and beyond, because such free lessons needs to be seen by as many people as possible. A video of Rolio per day keeps the scammers away. In Dinovia. Link in my description. I'll see you there. Yo, what's up guys? I'm back with another smasher of a video, and today I will be doing a video that is long overdue. As you guys may know, a long time ago I said I wanted to make an FSCA warnings list that is updated, and seeing that I took this couple of months not putting out that list, new companies got added to the list. Some might shock you, some might even surprise you, some you even knew was there. But one thing that's for certain, we are gonna cover all of them. Before I jump into the list, I need you guys to know, if there is one topic in specific that you guys need me to talk about that I'm gonna mention in this list, please do mention it in the comment section for me so that I can know and make ample research to put a good video together for you guys. Not only so that you can see how it all went down, but also so that you know how to avoid scammers that might be using similar tactics. The first person that the FSCA is warning against in the Forex industry is someone impersonating Aluma Capital. Now, it might be someone or a group of people, but one thing that I've noticed with this list is that there's a whole lot of impersonators, so it's clear you do not know who to trust anymore. The second one is a warning against Ava Invest MCO and Gugum Seleko. After that, there's a public warning against Prudential Investment Services CC. After that is a public warning against Capital Pro Trade LTD. After that is a public warning against Beyond Options FX. After that, we have a warning against Livestock Capital Funds. After that, we have a warning against Forex Breakout Kings. And I'm gonna need you guys to check out this video, because this is the video that kind of details why the FSCA made a warning against Forex Breakout Kings in the first place. After that, there is a warning against Spring Finance. After that, there's a warning against IQ Option LLC. Now, I'm not sure if that is the IQ Option that I know, the world-renowned IQ Option, but nevertheless, it is there. If you guys want me to talk about it, just let me know in the comment section. There is then a warning against individuals impersonating the International Capital Markets, PTY LTD. There is also a warning against Kranken FX. There is a warning against Luan Krieger, individuals impersonating Nessa Capital. There's also warnings against Serene Financial Services, false statement claiming they are a juristic representative of Legacy Risk Consult. So guys, it's clear people are now starting to lie about their juristic representative stuff as well. So when it comes to you checking the FSCA regulatory compliance, you need to be sure of your thing. Let me know in the comment section if I must make a tutorial on how you check these companies. There's a warning against Dench Investment Solutions. There's a warning against Capital International Group, or individuals impersonating Capital International Group. There's also a warning against individuals impersonating Integrity Asset Management, a warning against individuals impersonating Wealthport. There's also a warning against Tatum RS impersonating Quick Trade. So the person there has been mentioned, the person or the company. There's a warning against South African Capital Company, T.A. Tembi Shilengi. There is a warning against Grayshaw Investments and Ashley Machiwe Mpaka. Now, this is Ashley Gray. We have spoken about Ashley Gray before. This is the same guy that took 100,000 Rand from someone, blew it in a couple of trades, and then totally blocked the person. Guys, stay away from Ashley Gray. Thereafter, there's a warning against QZ Asset Management. We've also made a video about QZ Asset Management before. Then there's a warning against Forex Private Jet Injectors. and Kabelo Emmanuel Mogale. Then there's a warning against multi-FX options and digital daily return. I mean, that name already is a dead giveaway. Daily return? Hi, bro. Who you think you're fooling here? The last warning that was added, or the last warning on this page that was added, is against Zendex trading. Moving on to the next page. Thereafter, we have a warning against Express Trade. We have a warning against Solytics FX and Mr. Kevin Banks. Now, I'm gonna need you guys to pay attention to the fact that there's a whole lot of traders that was promoting Solytics FX as well. And if there's people that you know that promoted this broker, you cannot trust them, obviously, because they were just doing it for the bag. There's also a public warning against Cash Team Trading, a public warning against Empire Profit Machines, a public warning against the United African Stock Fair. What did those people do? Please let me know. Another warning against Lion Assets. There's another warning, and this time it's against Aquila Investment Management. There's also another warning against Global Booming Investment. And then the last update that I see here is people that's impersonating Nano Technologies. Now, guys, I'm really gonna need you guys to pay attention to the theme of the FSCA warnings. Number one, there is a whole lot of new impersonations, and this isn't something that is new to social media or new to the internet. Hell, I've had so many people in the past month help me report people that is making fake accounts in my name on TikTok. So impersonation is not something that is strange. You should just know that whenever people approach you, you should already take a red flag to that. Another thing is also for certain, when one impersonation account closes, another one pops up. So I'm really gonna need you guys to just in general stop trusting people in this industry. Now, like I said, these companies just don't pop up here. They don't just magically appear here. They don't just come here by random chance. These companies have come here because they have been scrutinized by the FSCA, and the FSCA have found some dealings that just not seems like it's a legit business. So, like I'm telling you guys, if you need me to look into a specific company that I've mentioned on the list, please mention them in the comment section, and I will come back as soon as possible when I have a video for you guys. Thank you so much for sticking through this. Thank you so much for your support on my channel. Thank you so much for the subscribes, the likes, the comments. Thank you so much for your support on my brand deals. I sincerely appreciate it. I will see you guys in my next video. Cheers. I apologize for disturbing your viewing pleasure. Just allow me 1 minute to thank today's sponsors. Join traders from all over South Africa with QuasiTrade's easy-to-use MetaTrader 5 platform. QuasiTrade is a proudly South African broker regulated by the FSCA and authorized as an ODP. You can verify their authorization using the FSP number 44816. They have two account types to choose from, and when you open an account, deposit your funds and trade, you can win your share of 10,000 Rand in account funding. Just make sure you sign up using the link in my description. Founded in 2013 by South Africans with a commitment to South Africa, QuasiTrade promises you a fair environment to trade in, safety in funds, and the best in client services. I sincerely hope you will consider this.